was outside my window. Felt the fresh pain of the comfort shade in this new farm day. Feel the coffee surge through the morning veins from half an hour ago. Hear the sound of shots and screams out in the hallway. Saw the sunset down behind a mountain stream in these great cascades. Saw a mighty hawk swoop down to devour its prey. But now we're moving chairs in some panic mode to barricade the doors. As my heart rate surges from adrenaline and nerves, feel I've been here before. I made it back from hell's attack and some distant and bloody war, only to stare down hell back home. Crash against the banks where Lewis and Clark explored. We're all standing in the shadows of our noblest intentions of something more than being shot in a classroom in Oregon. But it's a morning like so many others, a breakfast and birthdays. Sun burned the fog away, the breeze blew the mist away, and my friend Jack just had him a baby. And I see birds soaring through the clouds outside my window.